Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to use Tenorshare 4uKey to unlock the IO screen on iOS 18. If you've forgotten your iPhone lock screen passcode, it might result in your device displaying the iPhone unavailable message. In this case, Tenorshare 4uKey can help you quickly unlock it. Let's give it a try. First, connect your iPhone to the computer using the original data cable. Launch Tenorshare 4uKey and you will see the Unlock IO Screen option. Click on it, and 4uKey will guide you on how to put your device into recovery mode. Press the volume up, then the volume down, and finally hold the side power button. Wait for your iPhone to turn off and enter recovery mode. In recovery mode, 4uKey will detect your device and provide the latest iOS firmware for download. Click Download and wait for the firmware to finish downloading. Once the download is complete, you can start removing the iOS lock screen. The removal process takes about 10 minutes, so please be patient. After the lock screen is removed, your iPhone will restart. You will need to complete the iPhone setup process. Once the setup is finished, you can use your device again. That's the entire process of unlocking the IO screen with 4uKey. You can find the download link in the video description. Tenorshare 4uKey is dedicated to solving password issues for devices like iPhones, iPads, and iPods, making it easier for you to regain access to your devices. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.